Kalyan Cities on the West Coast. Vancouver has a colorful frontier history. There was a gold rush here along the Fraser River back in 1858, and that brought a flood of prospectors into the region. They were among those who were responsible for settling down much of the town's grassroots. In 1867, an Englishman by the name of Jack Dayton landed on the shoreline here with a barrel of whiskey, and he decided to make his fortune serving it up to the hardworking men at the local sawmill. Well, he quickly earned the nickname Gassy Jack from the locals for his habit of spinning tall and long-winded tails. His saloon quickly became the center of this thriving community, and the area became known as Gassy's Town, or Gas Town. In fact, Gassy Jack is considered to be the founding father of Vancouver by many people. And with the arrival of the Canadian Pacific Railway in the 1880s, Vancouver saw new opportunities for the expansion of industry. Faced with a burgeoning young city and major port named Gastown, provincial leaders wisely convinced the locals to incorporate under the more suitably cosmopolitan name of Vancouver in 1886. And Vancouver gets its name from British Captain George Vancouver, who sailed these waters back in 1792 in search of the elusive Northwest Passage to Asia.
Difficult for her. It's like, oh my god, it's a teenager that